It's always controversial.
Nice try, Phil.
No, well...
It's more than another week.
Okay. So on the 14th of February 1917 was the very first meeting of the forerunner of the Murray-Darling Basin Authority. So...
Starts taking us 100 years to get this point. It took us one night to fuck it up.
It took 16 years for the states and the Commonwealth to agree to meet after Federation. So things haven't really changed.
Can I welcome our guests from the Murray-Darling Basin Authority to give evidence to the committee today?